Electrical Engineering is a course that helps you to understand how all your everyday devices work. Mobile phones, Wi-Fi, internet. You can appreciate everything around you so much more. All the devices that you use, from your mobile phone to your laptop to even the lights on the ceiling, right? They are all actually done by electrical engineers. Electrical engineering definitely is not all about fixing light bulbs. There's a lot of specializations we can take. Power, communication systems, and there's even a new specialization on like artificial intelligence and big data. We do learn about circuitry, so we know like how to connect the wires, we know how to wire some parts of electrical components, but like this isn't all there is to electrical engineering. So electrical engineering, we learn a lot of other skill sets. We do lots of coding actually. Personally, when I started, I didn't have any coding background at all. In my undergraduate, I played with lots of programming languages, C, Python, MATLAB, Java, Arduino. For us, we are constantly trying to come up with new inventions, so we must have a prototyping phase. And during the prototyping, coding actually helps us in our simulation. So if you want to simulate a protocol, so of course we have to run some code. We have to mimic the performance of the device. If we are satisfied with the device, then we go on to manufacture it. For my FYP, I actually took a project on radio antennas. I did a simulation of an antenna on a software. We printed out the antenna to test it out. Don't take your year one lightly. All the modules are all your foundational modules where they actually brush up on your concepts. When you go to like year three, year four, they use so much of the skill sets that you would have gained in year one. Thinking back, it's a very enjoyable roller coaster lah. Definitely, it has its ups and downs. I don't think we will ever get this kind of experience elsewhere. It has been really enjoyable lah.